little bit late. They've already got three traps on the door. Sorry, no plan. It's just gone 11. Come on, maggots. Shit in the face. I'm on 1,308. Or whatever you call them, AK rounds. Some 60x39 shit, they fit in the 308 rifle as well. I've got one of those sub rifles now. If you're wondering why there isn't a door in front of my hammer, it's because I took the door out, put it in an iron one, and now I can't put one back in. Ah, come on. All the weapons the other way. Oh, he's managed to make it up and I've fallen down like a fool. Oh no. That could be bad. That could be really bad. Just get to me ammo. Right. No, I don't want that one. I haven't got any shop in my house. It's the same. Better off with the AK. What? Somebody took out. Come on. Getting up. They got in through the other way. I know I haven't got money. Come on, let me get up. Oh, I'm dead as fuck. Did I die? Oh no. I'm not cussed, I'm sorry. Oh my gosh. That's what happens if you fall off, man. You die. Unbelievable. Die because of my own stupidity again, and I built my base up so well. Beds on a roof. And the resurrector. Because what happened before is when we died, they, well, after getting into my base, they, oh, come on, they actually trashed. Now I've got to find a hammer, an axe, to smash those things. What a disaster. Yeah, might as well use my roar. Encumbered with what, one axe. Hey. It's just screw. that though. And I've got extra, it's generated more than I had. Oh, because I have them. It looks like that's the Horde Night logo, which is a bit of a boss. It was an utter disaster. I lasted about 3.5 minutes. What a disaster. What's that money? That's going to tell them. Person am I ever done? Oh, the heat signature thing. Gutted, no. Gutted. It's only just past midnight. Trash, is it? No, that is. Red Rebel Riders. Down what I can do though. Let's press 6. Take this armor out. Scrap. Take the armor out. And actually that shouldn't be there. All of this stuff should be there. Compared to it. Late and then I got fire. What a disgrace. What an absolute disgrace. Garbage loot, now just put the loot goggles on as well. That's actually good. I'm nowhere near, I've took that door up. I don't know what I did with my wrench. Please don't tell me I've lost my wrench. Yeah, it's the bow there for the bike. Where's the wrench though? There it is. Which goes there. Should go there. That goes there. Should be upstairs. Sad music starts playing, how appropriate. Evidence an island disarray. I'm going to unload it all again so as I can take out the bike. Disgusted, at least I got another one of these. So where did he actually get through? That's going to be super reinforced. And look at all the work I did. Look at all this. And then I got them in. look at all the concrete. Everything's concrete. Not everything. Loads of concrete. So much. Good enough. Oh, they didn't get in through that one. We can't pick up this box. I thought they were inside in here. Oh, my souls. What if I pass over there? There's a bad on part of the stomach in there. Might as well sell this. Shitty parts. The only reason I'm not making this stuff and like I'm stirring it up like that is because my advanced engineering and all I don't think it's good enough at the moment, so what have we got? There's something I've already got in. I could have took him down if I hadn't have fallen off, man. A sledgehammer there as well. Sell that, I don't need that. That's me doing half a job. Because when I first moved to this base, I just did everything in whatchamacallit? Cobblestone. I need that's where that referee block came from because I took that down. Picked that up and I had it on me because I was rushing again. I'm going to have to put a fence thing up on the side of this block. Okay. Sometimes it lets me just go up, sometimes it doesn't. So what do I want to do? Oh, unbelievable. Me and Spikes, eh? There's more dangerous to me than the other day. They just resume, they don't give a damn. Unbelievable. Actually, not unbelievable. That's all stuff for the bike. Take the bike outside. Got enough rounds. Put those armor piercing ones. So they didn't get in through the main doors. The main doors still hold. They haven't been taken down yet. They've got into the base 3 times and they have to leave. So, double doors do work. Double iron doors work. That's one of the first things I did in the that's out of place. I'll eat into that. I'll eat into that. Right, so we took that in there. Took the med kits in there. What else? Stuff for sale. disaster. I'm so disgusted. Everything built up, man. A lot of concrete on the outside. Even here is where I could finish it off. I realize it's not fully done, but the plating on that.
This is bottled. I've got another 300 of them somehow. Maybe I'll pick them up. Actually, I may as well keep them for the bike. I'll put them on the boat. I had 50 of them. Take a few. I'll leave these there for now. Fast. That's what I should have been wearing. All this stuff I like to keep on the bike. A lot of it. At least that hunting. So I put my lap picks and build a break and all of them. Sugar butts as well, I guess. I vow that will not happen again. Vow. That's what happens a lot. Hey. It's all about running backwards and forwards. I'm going to do a bit of... Well, I'm going to have to repair that thing. Fighting have fallen off me. That's 3 blocks thick of concrete and it's capped. Don't bother to try and get in that now. Blame it. least the main harness patched up. The stuff we got on the bike. What's not that? I don't like candy. Shit, bitch. Still technically good man. Big data in 5 minutes, 4 minutes. Oh, I didn't bring the rounds. Got some of those jailbreakers as well, but I don't really have. So you got to watch me get slaughtered again. My own stupidity. I haven't even got any rock. Except for a bunch of hundreds of years. Darn, so I'm making another door now, but well, there they are. There's them. Should leave some. Need that, at least I'll bring up the sprints in. Mostly I'll keep them. Put those on the back instead. Oh, yeah. Make a crash. Miss the gear, that's where that goes. Well, that's what I was doing. I was stopping carrying them so I have my space. Because I don't have to use. All that work, 3 days, pretty much non-stop. Mining, stone, and it. What's the point of having this thing here? That was an entrance bridge, just because that's how it was when I got here. Leave it like this for now, just as cobblestone, because I've got to go and get rock. See where I have a concrete then, because the fence on the outside. And that's going to be getting done now. And everything. You know, concrete mental. They're not getting in. Freaking out, panicking, but it's going to wuss. You cussing, which I don't know what you're doing. There you have it. Even a pump action shotgun isn't as good as an AK, although it is, has an extender part on it and whatnot. Let's just check out it. Couple of grab. No manual classes. Where? Those later on, so about 300 more then. See if there's anything. No. No. Don't dump any in there. No. Can't even make a sound because nothing. No. 1 stone, 30,000 clay. Three doors of stone, alright. Oh, I should have done better. Let that go for a while. I was thinking maybe I'll do that mission. It's only at level 2, clear the area, that's pretty easy. Oh yes, but, set of ways. $300 in there. Carrying 300 of them. Plenty of ammo, but I'm gonna need more. done that, done yet. There's a lot of this stuff in here. It works. Spirits should have been there. Still all that. Right, I'm going out and I'm going to chuck them in there as well. So I'll leave them for a while. Bring those down just in case there's a safe on this mission. And that means I can chuck out my precious dog food. Dog out my munch. And I still don't have any I try to carry everything to keep restocking. You know? I don't carry medkits, so that's not nice. Maybe I should. So I had some money. No, that's no excuses. Mission is where I put that way up there. I can't see because the time we've got is 45 minutes. That's a good distance. Red River Riders. Ah. What a motorcycle. It's trash. Anybody. That would be eerie for the game on a motorbike. Like this one's in the snow biome. Helms straight out, man. You know, Dyer's felt very well acquainted with this place. We can't catch the bike. That's way up. That was my hard base in English. Which I fell off again. Completely. That was on a different place. That was a F-18-163. Might make the 4x4 next. I'm thinking about it. Because I have intelligence. Well, I have intellect up to 10. What? What happened then? Mad way to get to it. I've got this. There's a road over here. So. That looks an interesting place. Yeah, there's a rock. Oh, and the bear. And the lumberjack zombie. And Arn, I'm just gonna pass us the second chunk of sight. I've got that. I've got plenty of Arn. Is that any rock? Yeah, it's this one. Don't get it. This little shack thing, it's just a room at the bottom and another room at the top, is not a room. It's pretty easy. Still up, because that's how I left it. Come on, drive back with you. Change in front of our eyes. Good on the bow. Oh, so is it? Oh, yeah, there it is. Decent loot. This one, it gives the best up. She's worth 2 million, I'm stuck with. But she's worth 344, 20 bucks. Sermon. Okay, let's space. So for me to keep this is set. So I remember rightly. Yeah. I'm gonna sleep through that, he's doing well. What's going wrong with me at all? I'm so garbage today. That's what happens when you press forward when you don't mean to. This is a level 5 shotty. Level 6 as you can see, but hey, I'll take it. Sure, I will. I'd rather leave space for that. Oh, there it is, just as I was thinking it. Now I can scrap that. Look at that, that's a one massive scrapper. How much is it worth? Find out how much was scrapped. What's that scrap down to? Scrap to iron. Okay. Mm. take that. Don't really take those. Chuck the spear away. They're robot parts, aren't they? I don't take them. Tell you then, this was 400. 240, 320, 160, yeah. Scrap that. I'll just check that bloody grass. Could scrap that 350. Now what's this? 160 now. This dude's above me. No, he's hiding behind this or something. Still alive. Unbelievable. Stage. Right, I see my two tents. So move those into there. And you can front there. So. Drink them off for what it's worth. Not going to drop through now. Yeah. Job done that. Why is it worth checking out the roof? Let's just scrap that wherever it is. There's nothing in there. I looked last time. I'll show you that. Let's see if it can work. Oh, I suppose that's not too bad. Treasure map, I'll take. Still not great, that. The worst place. Decent armor. How much is that worth? 148, 72, 296. That's worth 100 though, isn't it? That's only worth 72? That's only worth 70. I'll grab myself a bit of the padded stuff. Makes me a bit better sneak and scrap out. Should put in there for now. Take them. I'd love to take that cement.
Ah, oh, I've chucked a rabbit, that's awesome.
To reverse his mouth to Albuquerque, every single science to reverse his mouth. What? We're going the wrong way, I reckon. Over the mountains. Passing gas. Looks like it has been good. What the hell? I've never been here before. So new for me. Let's get a look at the map. I'm convinced I've gone the wrong way. Yeah. I'm supposed to be going the other way, but what I will do. Arctic. Pass. Yes.
I'm expanding my horizons enough so I can see it for one day.
Thank you.
Hurry Harry's. Oh, I got it, yeah, I can pass some gas. That must be a bus company. I could just stop and put up a better code for that. Turn on the road, man. Yeah. Oh, this is the way it is. Some off road, let's say. It's a bit tricky. Oh, there's the other train in. Awesome. I'm not exactly. Alright, now we're back into the wall. Actually, we can stay on this road. Or track or whatever it is. And left here, onto the main road. Don't hit shopping trolleys to stop you dead. Even though a bike like this would just clear go through it, but yeah. Bridge is here. It's the bus of gas. The one that used to be based on my first playthrough. What was it? Alpha 18.3 or something. It's when I started playing again.
So about 6 months ago, I think. It's a badass game, I love it. I'm not very good at it. The gens disused factory or whatever it is. Oh, let me just let me tab out. Space. Oh yeah, I've got more stuff to sell. So I just never have enough space. I may have to get a 4x4. I prefer the bikes though. Oh, and I don't have it. I need one space for selling. So I lose it for that there. Let's bring that.
So, congratulations.
Oh, yeah.
I can make my payment to the Duke now.
Absolutely. We'll take your 200 rounds, of course. Hey, that's spare off me. I wasn't. Yeah. Shoddy. Nice price. Is it 40? Yeah, that was definitely worth it. 300. So, what do you got? A 5 double barrel when I have a 6th already. 2 AK. I already have that thing. Ah, man. This is terrible. What ammo do you have? We have no ammo. Nothing. Oh, we stuck day 52. It's day 50. Alright, I'll let you off. We got nothing out there. I'm burning nothing.
Thanks for the business. We're open from dawn to dusk. Since, you know, we don't have a clock.
Never forget. Which is the closest to fetch and clear? It's 1.2, but that's not wet. That's banging up cars, so I'm going to do this.
You looking to earn some dukes?
Yeah.
I got jobs for someone like... Okay, be careful and try not to get yourself killed.
That's the plan. Just check this again, just to make fully sure. Okay, I'll take the yucca juice. There really isn't anything that's really helping. Right. Nothing really worth checking. I'll put that back in. So I'm going to set up. I'm going to spend all day down in my quarry digging like a loon to get rock so that I can make more concrete. I'm hoping that's the only weakness left in my base. Everything is must be concrete by now, surely. Got into that, but that's going to be solid. It's going to be 3 blocks thick of concrete. Right now. Whoa! Nearly went up. Oh, that was a bit cool. Nearly went down my freaking trench. Under the spikes. That spikes are mad for me. They love me, those spikes do. I'm not too fond of them. Then I'm gonna come back to the other thing. Dump it like that. I'm just gonna dump it. That door's on the wrong way around, but hey. It's a door. I'm gonna leave these in here. The ammo, I'm just gonna go into the ammo stash because I can actually get that from the wall above. Those up there, so I'm gonna get them. Like that. Swap that up for that. Forget this time. It's great now because as soon as I got, look, I have 3 vehicles including the bicycle and I have 2 engines. I had about 5 engines. And it's like, why bother keeping the engines? I forget shit about it. Why bother keeping the engines when I can only make 2 more creatures and I might make the micro light, but I doubt I'll make the 4x4 truck because even though I actually own one in real life, I should put myself in that spikes on it. But it's a gas guzzler. I can see how the micro light thing is good. Viper or Ultra or something. Because, yeah, that'd be good for exploring and you don't have to deal with the zombies, then you can just fly over them. Straight away, really dark.
You again? I'm starting to think you like Dr. Jen.
How's your money, girl? Well, I'm here for it. You're desperate, aren't you? Oh, there's good money in there, do you swear? Really? Oh, decent. You don't have any rock at all, do you? Any butter cement in here? Oh, that's not too bad. Alright. What did you say that late gap actually got? 2,500. Let's see. Oh, I could take that from her. I could definitely take that. Yeah.
Alrighty then.
Yeah,
later
on.
Stay safe out there.
Over the coast. It's only a zombie apocalypse, though. I don't see the point really of what the hell? Holy shit. Get up. Unbelievable. When are they happening? Just because there's a bit of iron there and I have to pay the price. That's it. Is it something when you press left click, left mouse click, and you can't turn anymore? And now you can once you click it again. Alright. That's new. That's new to me, yeah. It's a good sign. Alright, we'll be on 126. Long ass video, but the one I did last time was about 1 hour 59 minutes 59 seconds exactly. This is gonna be the most secure base in history. Take that. I think that was down there. Something like that. That mod. Put that back down there. So I've been thinking. That rifle's a 308. So is the other one I have, the assault rifle. I think it's meant to be some type of mad Air 15 or something. Take all this stuff. Everything on it now, followed by scope, dot sight, bipod, and no. Okay. Alright, I figured I may as well carry that on the bike in the bottom of that crossbow. The only drawback is it's straight away. This is the rounds that I want to use over the AK. I have one of those assault rifles as well, but it's a level 3. No, it's a 4. I wouldn't have any mods on that. Oh, yeah, just another a 2-type scope. That's alright. It's not bad, but I prefer my little 5 AK because I get an extra mod on it. That's that punch shotgun. I can only take 2, but I extend a grip mod. But it's alright. Not too bad. But let's change that over for one of the other ones. I just got it. Right. So, how much space is it? Let's just check what we have and what we don't have. Right. A bit of food there. There's not to go in there, is it? There's to go in there, yeah. Oh no, yeah, you need 2 eggs, and I can have a boiled egg. In fact, I might do that. That's what I'm gonna do. then what I'll do is I rock those bacon and eggs up. That will not go. Rock them up. Horde Night. So really good. And then the boiled eggs. I'll eat them. 7 minutes. Speed up. Hasn't gone up any higher. Turn it off. Let me drive the zombies on me. They do that, and I've got so much oil like that, 57 now, still not a lot. So there's the two batteries and three engines. I should have took another one. I think I've got enough stuff to make another forge, which isn't a bad idea. I've got loads of clay, I can just render it down. So robotic parts is now up to 5. I wonder if I can make one. One extra then. Oh yeah. That was took out when I modded it and disowned it. So I should have broke out everything concrete, all of it. Three layers or two layers on that side, three on that. Everything that was trashed, concrete. All of it. This is where we're going. Green mile, because I'm used to digging it like that, because at night time there's no light at all. This place is huge. I'll have to run. This is where I get my rock from. So I'll end the video here. I'll just put that on. This is what I'm doing all night. Get all that cooking. Look how big it is. And there's another one that turns off to the right there. But that goes to the iron and sand. Thinking, oh, this is where I've got the rock to make the concrete. I need so much. Thanks for watching.